with three words, it's a little bit difficult, but it's always amazing sport. The crowd, it's behind all riders, supporting the sport and supporting all riders and horses, and it's a lot of fun to ride there. I was second in the Grand Prix and I won a very good class also 2 years ago. So it was always a good ring for me, and hopefully this year as well. See you in Paris at the Gucci Masters.